Okay, so Travis, your first morning in South Africa, and yeah, it's only 10 to 11. We had a lot of action. Yeah, tell us what happened quickly.
Well, we had a nice warthog come in and that set up everything. It's probably about a 10-yard shot. And then, so we have good contact, good blood. Now it's time to go recover.
Yeah. It looked good on camera, so let's see. Warthogs is tough, but let's see how far it went. Oh, we have the guys, the whole team here. So yeah, let's see. But Trace, the dog is here. There's already good blood. Yeah, so yeah. Nice. Congratulations. Yeah, I did not go far at all. Yeah, well done. Travis, so yeah. Congratulations with this very nice old warthog boar of yours. It's your first day in Africa, it's your first morning. Tell us the story quickly, what happened this morning.
So we had a nice beautiful ride in and that. Seen plenty of animals, got into the hide and that, got set up. Seen plenty of warthogs, other animals, nyalas, impalas and that, some kudu and everything. Had a nice movement, close call with an impala that came through, just couldn't get a shot off. And then we had this beautiful warthog came on, and that got set up for a nice shot, and that made a good clean hit, great tracking job. And now we're out here for the success.
Yeah, congratulations, well done. You made a perfect shot. It maybe went 40 yards, so tracking was easy for the team. So yeah, thanks a lot. It's quite early, so let's get back into the blind and see what happens. So Travis, congratulations with this nice impala ram of yours. Only your first day. Tell us what happened this afternoon.
This afternoon, after a nice little sit and watching animals move around, we were able to watch this ram come out of the woods, chase around a few ewes, and then we were able to get a nice shot on him and retrieve him.
So yeah, no, congratulations. So Travis, congratulations, it's your first day, your third animal. Yeah, quickly tell us the story, what happened this afternoon.
Well, this afternoon, after sitting in the hide and watching, and that, we had a nice impala come through, start chasing a few ewes through, and we got a nice shot on an impala. And then when we got out, we put in a short stalk on a nice bull, Nyala here. And that, we were able to close the deal, get a good shot on him into a nice short retrieval. And that, so it's been an outstanding first day for me here. That,
Yeah, no, congratulations.
Just above that elbow. Just above that elbow. Yep.
Hey, well done, my friend.
So Travis, congratulations with this very nice old kudu bull of yours. It's your second day. Tell us what happened this morning.
After a beautiful morning of sitting in the blind and that, watching a lot of animals and that go through, great variety of them, and that, lots of kudus and some younger ones, and that, we watched this bull come in and out a couple of times, and that without shot opportunities, and then he finally came in and gave us a great broadside shot, and that, we were able to close the deal with him.
Oh, well done.
Break up, don't come.